What if you're adopted and you grow up not really knowing your ethnicity? You grew up in a household full of people who all sort of look like each other, more so than maybe you look like them. They're all related through DNA and you're not. And while they've adopted you in the family and you feel just as loved as everybody else, ultimately you think, but what's my ethnicity? You know, maybe you're adopted into a family and they have this Scottish last name. Okay, so they're probably Scottish or European, but what about me? Do I happen to even share some of the same DNA as my family that I've been adopted to or not? I'm sure there's all kinds of psychology there, there's emotion there, there's sensitivity there. But for anyone out there who was adopted and is willing to share their story, I would love to hear it. If you leave a comment, I'm curious to know how you felt to learn exactly what your ethnicity was when you got those DNA test results. I'd love to know too what your actual DNA test results were, if you don't mind sharing that. The reason I ask is I'm here to celebrate ethnicity and diversity. That's what this channel is all about. And so maybe you're looking for a little bit of an outlet to be able to talk about this among strangers who want to immediately welcome you as friends, because that's what, again, this channel is all about. So if that's something you're interested in, I'd love to hear from you. Just in the comments below, just share your story, you know. How did you feel when you finally found out your ethnicity if you were adopted, and what were the results? How did that make you feel? Did it in some strange way make you feel less or more connected to the family that you were adopted into? So I am eagerly standing by to read these comments, and there might be more videos I make because of the comments that you leave. So I'm really curious to hear what you have to say. And thank you if you do choose to share, for doing that, because that may be somewhat of a brave decision for you to do that. I'm really curious to know what's going on, and hear your story. So thank you in advance.